dead, Jim. That'd have been a keeper. See that bluegill? Half his head bitten off. All right, y'all, it's Mikey. I'm back. Thank you all for watching my last video. It seemed to be a huge success. I appreciate each and every view and each and every new subscriber I got on that video. So thank you all for tuning in. And today, Zach and I are gonna see if we can catch a few crappies here. We're just stopping in real quick. The water is super cold. There's still ice on the lake, so don't expect to catch a whole lot, but maybe we get lucky and come across a few. Stay tuned. There's one knocking it around, but he's not taking it. There's one. Hey, little guy. No, dude, yeah, walleyes. Just a little guy. I see him out there stirring around. Yeah. I don't know if them crappies are chasing each other or if they're chasing minnows. They're doing something. Dadgum ya. Sits there bouncing it. Bounce, bounce. Gotta wait for him to swim away with it. So today I'm just using minnows. They seem to want the meat. I just got like a little flu jig that I put below the bobber. So you can tell there's no water in this lake, so even that's probably set a little too deep. Oh, we come off. There he was, gone. A dunk. Not a very big one again. Yeah, I think we'll keep a couple of them smaller ones. What the heck? Zach said he's hungry for fish. Been a while since he had some. You got the green slime on there. Nobody wants to eat that stuff. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa! There's a lunker! Look at the size of that guy! Compared to them other couple, that is a pretty good size one. Hey, might have got a 10-incher that time. Whoop whoop. I can get a couple fish sandwiches off of that one. Where you going, boy?
I don't know.
Okay, good luck. My guess is gonna end up with a wet foot or two.
I'm more worried about that otter coming out.
Yeah, you might get attacked by an otter. That makes for some good video. I might have to put the boat in one of these days and get out there, see if I can find some more of these crappies.
Oh, I had one.
You blew it.
You
blew it. Don't be looking at me. Watch your own bobber.
I was just daydreaming about, oh yeah, that was a boat would be nice, wouldn't
it? Probably be raining the day I want to go. No bigger out there, huh? Uh-oh. That one's really small. Really small. Went from a 10-incher to a 5-incher. What in the world? Did you see that? No, I mean, he might have, but he, like, the bobber kind of went down and then he came all the way out of the water. And then the bobber went under.
Was he really small?
No, it looked like a decent sized fish. Yeah, it was weird. Probably won't show up very well on the camera. He's out there a ways. That was funny though. They're kind of hanging out right in the slop. You gotta get your minnow right in there with it. Yeah. Gotta have enough to make it worth cleaning them. Oh, missed that one. Dang, there goes my minnow.
Don't take much, huh?
No, it sure don't. All the way. He's a little too small. Thanks for playing. He's stuck in the mud. It's so shallow. He couldn't even get back out to the water.
See? That's all it takes. You distract me for 1 second. And yeah. Turn around, my bobber's gone.
They know when you're not looking.
And instead of setting a hook, I'm looking for it. Like, where'd that bobber go?
Dadgummit. I let him swim with it a little bit. And he wasn't there. My bobber was just slowly swimming out deeper. Little guy. Come here, mister. Whoa, 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 whoa. I just want to let you go. Just let you go. It's a little guy. Thanks, buddy. Got doo-doo on there. Nobody wants to eat doo-doo. Oh. Keep going. You're almost there. Keep going. Come here, bro. I'm just trying to help you. Are you serious here? Get out there. Get out of here. Oh, right in the thick of it. Just digging. Got me all wound up here. Oh, that's a pretty decent one. Yeah, that's better than average size for here right now. Mucked up my bobber. Zach's bobber. Had to borrow a bobber from Zach because I don't really bobber fish very much. Don't think I'd catch one with just throwing a little flu-flu out there 5 feet. It's a keeper.
Man, my fingers are froze.
Mine are pretty cold too. That sun starts going down and it gets cold quick. Ooh, that was a bigger boil. I don't wonder what that was. Oh, there it is again.
Walter, you find Walter?
It's probably a northern ender messing with them. That's why they're not biting anymore. If it was a northern, I'm surprised they didn't catch him. Come on, fish. Where'd you go? Catch one more, I'll probably go home. My hands are cold. I know it. First bite in forever, and I blew it. A lot of little ones. They're still fun to catch, but they're not very big. Give me my minnow back, Mike. Thank you. That one actually bit like he meant it. He's not very big though. Just got a big heart. Thanks, fishy. All right, one more and I gotta go.
You just said that.
I can still kind of feel my fingers, so see if I can get one more. I can't feel them very well, but I think they're still there. I knew it. Lost my minnow on my cast. All right. When this minnow's gone, I'm leaving. I mean it. You son of a gun. I think you got my minnow. Yep. He gone. He gone, I'm gone.
One more minnow.
Dadgum. It's all wrapped. Ooh, luckily it came apart. Nah, my hands are froze, so. Alright, y'all, that's a wrap for the day. My hands are freezing, and there's not much action going on here and worth freezing my hands off, so I'm gonna head home. Caught a few. Zach caught, maybe 5 or 6 for the frying pan, but it just must be some stragglers swimming through. It's not like there's a big mega school or anything, so. Still fun. Get a tug on the line, catch some crappies in the early spring. Like I said earlier, there's still ice on the lake, so it's a little surprise we caught any, so pretty fortunate to have the few that we got. So I appreciate you guys tuning in. Please consider subscribing. Leave me a like and a comment. Let me know what you think about springtime crappies, what you catch them on. The minnow's probably usually the way to go. That's what I normally catch them on. But I appreciate each and every one of you. Till next time, I'll catch you later.